at just after 7:30 in the morning, the ex-Sanderson's minerals are still being sorted. The Astley and Tilsleys and the Pearson and Knowles to their respective sidings in Fletcher Street, the lanky coal boxes to Atlas Forge, and a delivery of coal to go with a beer van up the old Bolton and Lee to McGee Marshall's Crown Brewery, always known to locals as Maggie Marshall's. In the station, the driver gets the road for the 8:10 departure for Manchester Exchange. The coal tank makes its way to the steam shed as the Fletcher Street shunt draws up to the dummy to be released onto the up main. Rather than going straight to the water column on the shed exit road, the coal tank is going to the coal hole to clean out the fire and get a top up. At 8:12, the next Wigan Central train arrives. There are only 5 of these Cheshire Line services per day, 3 in the morning and 2 in the evening. Although not listed in the LNWR shunting and trip working diagram book, the Deansgate trip was worked to a timetable, although, in reality, it was a fairly lax timetable. At 8:20, the Lime Street empty stock is propelled into the station, ready for its 9:40 departure. the ram's bottom shunter pauses in its activities whilst the CLC engine runs round its train. The shunter returns from Fletcher Street to pick up the next trip. Thank you. As the shunter draws up to the dummy, the 831 Kenyon Junction motor train arrives into the station. And the shunter gets the road and sets off up the steeply graded Bolton and Lee with its delivery to the brewery.